heaven, a place regarded as the abode of God and the angels. Our belief says those who practiced good deeds would receive the reward of a place in heaven. This cemetery in Bergen turns into a white haven during winter season. Dear friends, this video will take you to a holy walking tour to a beautiful cemetery called Solheim Gravplass. At one side there is Mount Lofstakken, and on the other side, towering Mount Ulriken. Let's take a walking tour together on a snowy afternoon and spend some time with the memories of many. It's already January, and the snowfall during the last few days made this cemetery look like a white paradise. All the gravestones and the rows of trees are covered with white snow, which made this place a beautiful abode. This beautiful road in the middle of the cemetery leads you to the main road and is normally used by the common people on a daily basis. I'm heading towards the north side of the cemetery. A blanket of fresh white snow covered this cemetery in such a nice way that a peace and the serenity prevail all around. Bergen is known as Seven Mountain City. Mount Lofstakken and Ulriken, which are the two of the seven mountains in Bergen, protect this cemetery from evil spirits. Norwegians have a tradition of visiting the cemetery on Christmas Eve, when they offer flowers, light up the candles, and remember their loved ones. Solheim Chapel is located in the middle of the cemetery. The stunning beauty of this cemetery will fade away of your fears of being inside a cemetery. And slowly the daylight faded away and the evening emerged with the darkness. The view of Ulriken becomes spectacular in the evening. The darkness cannot fade away the beauty of cemetery. It became more beautiful in the evening. I walked through the same path just to discover a different beauty of this place. The view of the cemetery gets more satisfying in the darkness. The dimming lights shower a ray of love on the white snow, which make these gravestones lively. It's time to bid goodbye to this beautiful place and head towards my residence. Our imagination of heaven turns into real when we visit this cemetery. Life is short. Be happy and live your life before it becomes memory to others. Thank you.